My dear students, this month is an extremely crucial period for you. As you appear for the board examinations, I wish you the very best for the examinations. As you stand at the threshold of appearing for your exams, I would like to share with you a few tips which will help you to smoothly sail through this phase. Following the right approach and right strategies will definitely help you to overcome your anxiety and maximize your performance in this examination. We all know how stressful examination can be, but the key element to succeed in any examination is to be confident and have faith in yourself. Dear children, don't let pressure or anxiety get hold of you. Stay focused and calm as you tackle your exams. Give it to your best shot and success shall be yours. Create a productive timetable for revision. Draw a plan for each day and each week. Prepare notes, practice sample question papers, stay focused and master the chapters which you understand well. With all this, don't forget to take frequent small breaks, eat healthy, indulge in light exercise or yoga, and sleep well. Your hard work, months of preparation, and determination to succeed will surely make you shine in the examination. I also appeal to all parents to guide and support your child during this crucial phase. Set realistic goals and provide a conducive learning environment with ample amount of appreciation, acknowledgements, and motivation. After all, you are the role models and they look up to you for regaining their shaken faith in themselves. So children, go forth and embrace your future with open arms. My blessings will always be with you, and so will be the blessings of your parents and teachers. I am confident that you will make us proud with your achievements. Wishing you lot of luck and good wishes for your exams.